the registration per Comelec ruling will expire or will be finished on September 30. However, due to the pandemic, marami sa ating mga kababayan ang nagsasabi sa ating mga kinatawan at mga senador, sila ay hindi nakapagparehistro. And that was the reason why sa House of Representatives, nagkaroon kami ng resolution requesting the Comelec to extend the registration up to October 31. And in the same manner, nabasa rin namin sa pahayagan na mismo ang Senado nag-request din ng resolution na extended registration up to October 31. Sapagkat kaharap natin ngayon ang Comelec, maaari ba naming malaman kung posible na yung request ng both houses ay mapagbigyan nyo na extend ang registration up to October 31?
To answer the extension, Madam Chair, as what Commissioner Guanzon has already said and the Chairman Abbas also said na nakapag-decide na po yung Comelec that there will be no extension for the registration. It will be up to September 30, 2021. So, pasensya na po kung if the Comelec and Bank can no longer entertain such extension because one of the reasons during our discussions why we said that mahirap na po magkaroon ng extension because there are so many preparations na maapektuhan po, Madam Chair. We cannot compromise those other preparations kasi po because of also the pandemic situations, talagang medyo gipit na kami as well as yung aming preparations. Yun talaga ang naging main reason namin, Madam Chair. So we regret to inform this body that the Comelec and Bank has already decided unanimously that there will be no extension of registrations, Madam Chair.
And even a reconsideration will not be granted.
Oo, kasi halos joint resolution na yan. At natuklasan pa namin na dati-rati yung registration hanggang October naman. Ngayon pang pandemya, ngayon pang iniklian.
Yes, Madam Chair, I will try to open this again to the N-Bank. In fact, ngayon we are having an N-Bank. Nagdudual ako, N-Bank in this Jacob. We'll try to open it again para makita naman ng N-Bank kung pwede.